The episode title, Is There in Truth No Beauty?, originated from an author named George Herbert, an English metaphysical poet and an Anglican priest. In his 1633 book titled The Temple, there exists the phrase, Is there in truth no beauty? Someone at Star Trek must have liked obscure poetry. They say that beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. Well, behold this episode. Though we actually never get to see one of our main characters, we experience him through the senses and perceptions of others. It's those senses and those perceptions which both ask and answer the question, is there in truth no beauty? A war broke out behind the scenes over all things a medallion, a medal of honor known as the IDIC, which stands for Infinite Diversity from Infinite Combinations, was to be bestowed on a lucky recipient, but it had nothing to do with the storyline. Producer Fred Reiberger fought with Gene Roddenberry, who saw the medallion as the beginnings of mass merchandising and more Star Trek paraphernalia. He initially wanted Kirk to wear the medallion, but after I refused, he worked on Leonard Nimoy, who ended up wearing it, and believe me, he was none too pleased about the situation. This was not the first time that a humanoid falls in love with an alien. Think of the Companion and Zefram Cochrane in Metamorphosis, and Sarek the Vulcan and Amanda of Earth in Journey to Babel. Minds can be attracted to each other without regard to physical differences. If it were only that simple, perhaps there's a lesson here.